Today, I was going to talk about how it's okay to be depressed and sad, as long as you're aware of it, you know, and as long as you're aware of taking the initiative to get better and get out of that place. But I think a lot of people can get down on themselves for being sad or being, you know, depressed or unsatisfied with a certain situation. And I'm here to tell you that it's okay, but we all go through it. And I think that a lot of people are afraid or are not willing to talk about the fact that there's no growth without suffering. And it's inevitable. It's a nature, you know, related law. Like, we have to go through those painful moments in order to appreciate the good ones. And that's what makes you you. So, I mean, the reality of that is like the ability to, it's weird, like, but I've heard a lot of people say this, and I do find it true as well, is like your ability to grow depends in proportion exactly to the amount you're willing to suffer. And so it sucks to say it, but it's like a lot of people try to make these books or certain things that are just so, oh, be happy all the time, and it's and you're just supposed to be happy all the time. But the reality of being a human being is that we're not meant to be happy all the time. We're not meant to be sad all the time. And we're not meant to be just, you know, neutral all the time. We're meant to, I think, have a fluctuation of emotions and feel different things. Of course, the ideal situation is to be able to control those emotions and have a healthy balance. But I want to make this video to express to you the fact that it's okay if you're feeling sad or depressed about a certain situation. All depression and sadness and any negative emotion really is that life's not going the way that you imagined it to have. And so when you realize that, you realize that your expectations are creating a void, a gap in the way that you're feeling. And so you're feeling lack. And when you're feeling lack, you're also feeling, you know, dissatisfied. And if you can become aware of that, that's a huge thing. I just want to tell you that it's okay. That's it. Like, it's okay. You feel like, you know, horrible, you're having horrible thoughts, you know, someone bummed you out or this or that, or, you know, something affected you. I think that you just got to be aware of that. And that's if you're aware of that, then you're already headed in the right direction. But, you know, being depressed, like I said, being depressed, being sad is, of course, there's different varieties of things that can create that. You know, it could be losing a loved one or having a breakup or, whatever, losing your job, whatever it is. And that's okay. There's that period of healing. Like, first you have to comprehend what is even going on, but then there's the fact of like, hey, how am I going to get over this? What's the path forward? And in a big way, it builds you, but you have to be ready to endure that in such a way that you can get through it. And I think a lot of times when you're in, for me personally, I'm just speaking from my own experience, that's what I always try to do, is that when I'm in my most vulnerable states, or I've been super sad or been, you know, depressed more than I could even imagine living with, you're not even sure if you can make it another moment, you know? You're not even sure what, you know, not only the future lies ahead, but what the next 5 minutes lies ahead. And so it's hard to express, you know, for each person's situation is different, but it's okay. Like, when you're going through that, it's okay. And people forget, including myself, that no one ever said life is supposed to be easy. You know, we go through this, we're going through this growing period of existence, and we're here. We've come to this earth plane to grow and to progress and to evolve. And we need to realize that and make that okay. You know, that's something that, you know, I don't think you've ever met anyone in your life, and I've never met anyone in my life, including myself, that's never had to struggle, that's never gone through pain or hardship. It's everywhere. We've all had to go through, you know, different ups and downs that create us. And so I think it's just a part of life. And that discontent with that is what drives us into the future and progresses us and moves us forward. And it's a necessity. So when you're feeling like that, it's okay, but work hard to get through it, move forward, make the most of every situation. And you know, when the sunny days are here, really appreciate them and make the most of them. And when the rainy days are here,
oh my gosh,
you know, just look forward to the better days, and that there'll be more sunny days in the future. I hope this video helped. It's just a little message that I hope resonates with you. That's about it for now. Much love. We'll talk to you next time.
How you doing?